This is Dixie the Blades here. Gonna do some rope cutting today. Got some decent 3/8 rope, pretty strong. My first serious try. Got my Cold Steel OSS sub hill. I think it's like a 7.5-inch blade, cutting edge 8-inch blade. Here we go. Right now. Okay, that was a little too easy, so I doubled it up this time. I'm going to use my Cold Steel 4-back scout. 4-inch blade. Lost 10A. Mistake. We started out with a 7.5-8-inch blade for one strand. Then we did a 4-inch blade, 4-max scout for two strands. Now I'm going to do three strands of 3/8 rope. I'm going to do an even smaller blade using my Shamco 80 20.5. I think it's about a 3-inch blade. Maybe even 2 7/8 or something. Fully serrated. Let's see if I can get this just right. Piece of cake. Some sharp knives. Cold Steel puts out. Well, I can see now I'm gonna have to get some like really thick rope, like 3/4 inch, 1 inch thick rope. Let me see if I can find some and do some real rope cutting with it.